Hi, I'm Perry, Britain's first Affineur of the Year, and today let's talk about another epic British cheese called Ashcombe, made by cheese-making god David Jowett, who resides in Gloucestershire amongst his litany of awards and accolades. Ashcombe has an unforgettable appearance, a washed terracotta rind, and the interior has a familiar ash line running through the centre of the cheese, a nod to its French muse, Morbier. Ashcombe is devilishly and deceptively Moorish. On the first bite, you would not be remiss to underestimate this cheese. That is until you noted your hand gravitating towards another piece, then another. Flavour then builds, becoming rich with subtleties of white meat, lactic freshness, and a slight bitterness. That bitterness is delicate yet complex, just like skins of a hazelnut. Texture is fine and chewy, which is essential with these types of gentle cheeses. Interested in Ashcombe and more champion British artisan cheeses? Head over to rennetandrind.com.